in the machine.
So many of them!
You guys have anything we can use?
Jesus Christ.
Redstone dust always comes in handy.
These are my last two potions from home. I held on to them after our Sky City adventure.
A potion of invisibility.
And
a potion of leaping.
These might come in handy.
I need flower form.
Is that? Isn't that the flower that I gave to Harry back in the lab?
What? I thought maybe Harper might want it back. Or maybe I could keep it.
Yeah, you can keep it. I can't think of any way for it to help us here. Sticks. Not sure how they're going to help us, though. The redstone dust can activate the TNT. Awesome. But how am I going to activate the redstone dust? We've got TNT, some redstone dust, and a button. All I have to do is lay down a trail of this TNT, use the redstone dust as a fuse, stick a button to the end, push it, and boom! Path cleared.
That's great and all, but how are you gonna lay down all that TNT and redstone without super zombies attacking from every direction?
These should do the trick.
Choose, Jesse! Quickly now! The possibilities are endless!
I'm gonna go for the potion of leaping.
All right! Don't jump all over me!
Huh. With this, I don't even need the redstone or buttons. I can just drop the TNT on them from the sky.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind you!
Potion, do your stuff!
Building the exit portal. We've got to shut Palma down before it can send its chipped forces through it.
I will find you, Jesse. I have lots of friends.
Dallas.
Uh-oh.
Ivor, Petra, give me your buckets. Don't worry, Jesse. We'll hold them off. Go finish this and save Lucas.
Once you have been made useful. Out of simple curiosity, how exactly did you plan to deactivate me? Now that you understand your mission is a futile one, you might as well share it with me.
I'm going to make it rain, Palma. All over you!
Ha ha ha! It will take more than water to defeat me.
We'll see about that! I don't have time for this. I can't use my left. last water bucket on Harper while there's still one tower left.
Use the tower.
This is getting sad. The odds of you successfully defeating me are 3,720 to 1.
Never tell me the odds.
Good now. Got by Harper. They don't work. Got fighters. Yeah, see, got fighters.
You will never defeat me. I will find your home world and make everyone you ever get for control. It will be great.
You're not losing your cool now, are you, Palma?
God damn.
My creator. No.
Jesse.
Huh. That was worse than I could have imagined.
You're free! Palma's out of your head now.
Thank you.
Jesse, behind you!
Ouchie, detected. Preservation protocol initiated.
What's happening?
You shorted out the processing towers. Palma's withdrawing the redstone heart to save itself. Get to the redstone heart and rip it out before it's too late.
You bet I will.
Oh my god, Lucas, really?
We've got company.
Why did I think this would be easy?
Your friend was tough. You sure you can handle them?
Why keep trying, Jesse? You will only fail, just as you have failed to save Reuben.
Oh no.
Just as you have failed to lead your friends back home. You will fail to defeat me and Axel. Olivia and everyone on your homeworld will soon be made useful. Wow. Drawing it out like this won't hurt me, but it might hurt your friend.
You can't force me to hurt Lucas.
Good. That will make this go much faster.
Okay, Lucas. Let's see what you've got.
Careful, Jesse. I hope you know what you're doing.
Ah!
Kick.
You cannot win.
So you can't kick.
I honestly think you should sit down and think things over.
No time to spare. I've got to get to that heart.
Enough of this.
Look out!
Shit. Oh, shit. Ninja.
Ouch!
Really? Hmm, let me think.
Jesse!
Nah. Sorry, Palmer. I've got enough friends.
Stop! Will you? I'm afraid my mind is in go-go.
No!
Here, let me help you. Let's get out of here.
Just grab the heart. Exactly. See? If I was playing Minecraft, I would have done all that.
Oh!
You did it, Jesse!
It's over!
Oh no. Lucas! Is he...
When you removed out the redstone heart, it must have severed their connection.
Lucas, you better not be giving up on me right now. Because you are way too tough for some computer to take you down. Please?
Oh, Priscilla.
Wow. Never knew you cared so much.
He's okay!
Ow! Just really sore. I can't believe I tried to kill you. I am so sorry. All I could hear was Pama's voice, you know, telling me what to do. I tried to fight back, but I couldn't.
I'm just glad you're on our side again.
What?
We need you.
Back at you, Jesse.
Not what I wanted to say. Okay.
It's something else, isn't it?
What is that? This is the Redstone Heart.
Probably something different. I don't know.
And dangerous too, right? I mean, if it was inside of Pama, then it's gotta be bad.
I'd imagine Harper is better suited to answer that question.
Actually, the heart is just a power source. Nothing inherently evil about it.
Oh.
Now that the Redstone Heart is empowering Pama, it can't hurt anyone.
I wonder what we should do with it.
It can help you find your way home.
No way!
That thing can help us get home?
Let's go then.
The faster the better.
How is this gonna do that?
When we head to the portal hallway, I'll show you exactly how.
I'm ready to leave this core behind.
The whole town will be waking up. We should be there to say hello.
Plus, this place gives me the creeps.
Breaking and entering.